A lot of my research is in unique flow visualization techniques. All of those flow visualization techniques tie into electronics thermal management. That's really my huge background. Data center management, immersion cooling of high performance electronics. But then I found myself diverging into these unique flow visualization techniques, and we've had some really good success in an area that's not really explored very well. My name is Joshua Gess. I'm an assistant professor in thermal fluid sciences here, and I'm the founder, coach, I guess, of the Oregon State University Rolling Beavers wheelchair basketball team. When I was a PhD student at Auburn, I rolled onto campus, and I was actually pretty apprehensive about the idea of going to get a graduate degree from a wheelchair. I was able-bodied up until I was 23. And when I rolled onto campus, I remember I went down to go get my parking pass, and I was at the Office of Accessibility there, and this the guy who was giving my parking pass said, "Do you play basketball?" And I told him, I said, "I'm from Kentucky. Like, all we do is play basketball and bet on horses." Nathan, who was the coordinator there for the basketball team, said, "You've got to play wheelchair basketball with us." And I was like, "You have a wheelchair basketball team?" Had no idea. I think that the disabled community can sometimes suffer from a little fear and apprehension about venturing out into the community and showing the world that, hey, we're here too. A university should be the most accessible place of anywhere, right? Because once a student comes in here, feels like they're part of the community, then their lives are completely changed, completely altered. They may go from a, ooh, I don't know if I can do this, to look at what I can do. We're not great yet. We still got a lot of development. If I got energy, if I've got motivation, if I've got push, I can train the other stuff. I look out here on the West Coast and I say, wow, this can happen out here. This could be where that starts. The ingredients are there to build something really great for adaptive sports.